I thought this evening was very enlightening for me because I'm in sales and I deal with probably 180,000 people a year that say no to me. So it was interesting for me to see that in a lifetime, a child is usually dealt with 180,000 times being said no to. And it's great to realize that you have that inner child inside of you and that you need to take that time and give yourself the rewards and the praise that you lack giving yourself on a day-to-day basis. Elizabeth is very highly recommended by me. She did a wonderful presentation tonight, and in the little amount of time that I've spent here tonight, I've gotten several things out of it, and I'm going to go home and work on cleaning up my paint can.